set the world on fire. Yes.
What's up, guys? Eternal here, and today we're playing Eternal Dragon Brand, his new skin, and I'll be playing against Yasuo. Let's start with Dran's Ring. And here are the best runes for Brand for the mid lane. It only lacks sustain, but when playing this build and runes, you won't have to worry about mana, so you'll be able to spam your abilities, and if you are good at positioning, you won't suffer from the lack of sustain. So W first. It's all purple. As expected, he wanted to kill me, so came closer. If you can, try to W both minions and enemy at once. So far, so good. Bye. Clean. Great start. Oh, the teleport. Let's see. Sad. Oh, nice rock. I waited for him to get into my own minions for additional damage. Typical Yasuo. Okay, I waited for the minion wave evolved, it was an overkill anyway. Oh, the burst. See, really good build. I mean runes. Didn't build much yet. Oh, flash. He has no wind wall. If you eat targets affected by your passive, so for example with W, then you wipe clean much better. I waited for him to get closer. Like for Yasuo to get closer to kill Kha'Zix with ult. Oh, got him. So nice pressure. No, no. Now there's the minion wave. Close. I got hit because of the passive. So remember not to get close when your target's affected. Really good rift. Whoops. Okay. Well, based on this team, it would be good to buy Morello. Even though there's nice synergy with other items, but I can build that later. Okay. Bye. Okay. Maybe he could have flashed to save my ally. Ha, the burst. I know that I have fully stacked Dark Seal, but I just wanted to build that for additional AP, and the effects of other items are more important for me. Clean. O. Without E, right? Ho-ho! Or to zero. Oh, look at this. Oh, triple it is. I have ulti soon. I had to use it because she managed to block my projectiles with her W. Well, in this case I can buy it. Yes, I like it. Whoa, flash. I actually died. Bye. Triple. Only Quadra channel. Guys, just go in. Come on, Velia. Okay, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. And if you did, then please like, subscribe, and you can also check out my other videos and stream. See you next time.